information. It's out there. It's everywhere. But can you find what you need? Can you use what you find? Can you make sense of it all? For almost 40 years, you've counted on EIA to provide the independent statistics and analysis you need to get the job done. Today, we're more committed than ever to making our energy information accessible, helping you get what you need so you can do more faster. Here's a sample of how we're doing it. EIA spent almost a year researching and developing a new methodology to forecast drilling activity from six tight shale formations, the formations responsible for the recent dramatic increases in U.S. oil and gas production. The result was the Drilling Productivity Report, or DPR. EIA issued the first DPR in October 2013. Since then, the detailed monthly report has received high praise from industry participants and analysts and should lead to a more accurate baseline for production estimates in many other EIA reports. EIA's interactive electricity data browser provides seamless access to up to 10 years of current and historical annual or monthly electricity data using one simple system. The electricity data browser includes information about electricity generation, retail sales, average electricity prices, and the cost and quality of fossil fuels used to generate electricity. This browser lets you rank, compare, and visualize trends in the electricity generation sector and, most importantly, create and download information tailored to your unique needs. This new powerful data access and visualization tool is your one-stop shop for information about coal production and distribution in the United States. The Coal Data Browser lets you map imports and exports by country, tells you which U.S. ports handle coal, and shows you where individual mines send their coal for consumption. The Coal Data Browser also breaks down receipts by sulfur content, ash content, and heat content, and tracks changes in coal prices. The State Energy Portal is your comprehensive, dynamic, and interactive gateway to the most current national and state energy data. The portal features updated profiles on all 50 states, 5 U.S. territories, and the District of Columbia. This gives you a detailed portrait of energy production, consumption, and prices at the state level. You can also get state-specific analysis on petroleum, natural gas, coal, electricity, and renewable resources. Most impressive, however, is the U.S. Energy Mapping System. The State Energy Portal's multi-layer mapping tool gives you both bird's eye and in-depth views of oil refineries, pipelines, power plants, transmission lines, energy infrastructure, and fossil and renewable energy sources, all available at your fingertips from your laptop, desktop, or mobile device. EIA expanded the monthly energy review to provide a comprehensive resource that contains more than 60 years of data on energy production, consumption, and prices. The new monthly energy review includes overviews of U.S. petroleum, natural gas, coal, electricity, nuclear energy, and renewable energy. The review now incorporates annual data from as far back as 1949 for data series in about 70 key tables that were previously included in both the annual energy review and the monthly energy review. EIA has added several new data sets to our Application Programming Interface, or API. The API allows direct third-party computer access to EIA's public data and is ideal for software developers working in the government, research, or the energy sector who are looking to create web and mobile applications. Recent additions include the State Energy Data System, coal, petroleum, and natural gas time series data, and data from the short-term and annual energy outlooks. In January 2014, EIA also added a bulk download facility that provides the entire contents of each major API dataset in a single zip file, letting you download complete subject areas in minutes rather than hours. Even when the weather's at its worst, EIA's on the job. We've combined 70 map layers with real-time data feeds from the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration that provide a map mashup that visualizes potential storm impacts to energy infrastructure. And when that storm hits, EIA gives you the ability to stay on top of energy disruptions anywhere and at any time. EIA's U.S. Energy Mapping System and Energy Disruptions page are now accessible from all types of mobile devices and tablets, so you can stay informed no matter where you are. More than a simple repository of photos, EIA's Flickr page gives you a central portal to EIA's graphs, charts, maps, and other data visualization products from all of EIA's reports and publications. You can find and download these EIA products on a state-by-state basis, so you can quickly and easily find the information you care about most. These are only a few ways EIA has improved the way we share information with you. And the best part, we're just getting better. We know you rely on EIA data to make important decisions, so we're constantly striving to make it clearer and more accessible with the same independent, quality statistics and analysis you know and trust. After all, information is our middle name.